came to pass that many means were devised to reclaim and restore the Lamanites to the knowledge of the truth. But it all was vain, for they delighted in wars and bloodshed, and they had an eternal hatred against us, their brethren, and they sought by the power of their arms to destroy us continually.